Thanking Nupur Arts Academy and Smitaji for this opportunity to present an evening of a chosen few songs for you. I would like to begin with Mooladhara Murti in Hamsadhwani, an invocation to Lord Ganesha in Aditala.
பத்தியே தோணை போரி பிரணவாகார் கணபதியே மூலாதார மூர்த்தி கஜமுகனி சரணமுனர் உபய சரணம் மூலாதார மூர்த்தி கஜமுகனி
song is a poem in Tamil, Chinnanjali Kiliye, by the poet Mahakavi Subramanya Bharathiyar. It describes different emotions that parents feel towards their offsprings. In this particular song, it could be that he is addressing Lord Krishna as the child, but otherwise the reference could be any child in the song. And it's in Ragamalika, where the tunes change through the duration of the song.
கொள்ளுதடி கன்னத்தில் முத்தம் மீட்டால் உள்ளம் தான் கல்வெறி கொள்ளுதடி. உன்னை தழுவிட்டிலோ கண்ணம்மா உன்னதமாகதடி, உன்னை தழுவிடிலோ கண்ணம்மா உன்னதமாகதடி. உன் கண்ணில் நீர் வழிந்தால் என் நெஞ்சில் உதிரம் கொட்டுதடி. உன் கண்ணில் நீர் வழிந்தால் என் நெஞ்சில் உதிரம் கொட்டுதடி. என் கண்ணில் பாவை என்றோ கண்ணம்மா, என் கண்ணில் பாவை என்றோ கண்ணம்மா, என் உயிர் நின்னதென்றோ, என் உயிர் நின்னதென்றோ, என் உயிர் நின்னதென்றோ.
I'm also going to be presenting two abhangs. Abhang is made up of a, which is non-bhang, interrupted. So something that is a process which is continuous and flowing without interruption. Sant Jnaneshwar was the pioneer in abhang singing, which is devotional singing that began in Maharashtra, in direct connection in praise of Panduranga, Vithoba or Lord Vithala, a form of Mahavishnu. And this was at a time where people believed that Sanskrit was necessary to establish a connection with God. And Sant Jnaneshwar, Namdev, Tukaram, to mention a few, they were all of the thought that any devotional singing or bhakti namasankirtanam is possible by every human being irrespective of caste and creed. And they introduced the abhang form of singing, which every common man could relate to. And it was in praise of Panduranga, and it encouraged people from all walks of life to sing in praise of the Lord. And it became a very common practice. People went on pilgrimages to see Lord Vithala, and they would sing abhangs on their journeys all the time. So it was something that brought the community together. And the contrast to a bhajan and an abhang, to explain the difference, bhajan takes you on an inward journey, whereas an abhang was a direct expression of how the saints felt with day-to-day living. And everybody could relate to those feelings. The first abhang is by Bhanudas Maharajji, who says, "O Panduranga, give me the fortune of taking as many births, but in every birth I should be chanting your name day and night. Please give me the good fortune of being born in a humble family, in a humble caste." He concludes by saying, "I have no other work and no other business other than chanting your name day and night. Panduranga, grant me the good fortune."
Anana, aho Panduranga, patit pavana, amuchi vignapana, ekase amuchi vignapana, namacha uchara santacha sangat, namacha uchara santacha sangat, purava Jalmo jami, jalmo jami. me aho panduranga patita pavana amuji vignapana ek se amuji vignapana
Kalpakam Balasubrahmanian
सुंदर ते ध्यान उभे विटे वरे तुका म्हणे माझे हेची सर्व सुख तुका म्हणे माझे हेची सर्व सुख पाहिन श्री मुख पाहिन श्री मुख आवडीने सुंदर ती ध्यान उभे विटे वरे करकटवरे ठेवोने सुंदर ती ध्यान सुंदर ती ध्यान सुंदर ती ध्यान उभे विटे वरे
Concluding this evening with Tilana in Rakesh Sri Ragam, a composition of violin maestro Lalgudi Jayaraman in Aditalam.
ಮದಗ ಮಧ ತಿಮಿತಕಜಂ ரீணி சதனி மதகாமரி சதத்தம் தஜம் தண்ணம் ததேம் ததோம் ததேம் தனநனநனநனீம் தத்தம் தஜம் தண்ணம் ததேம் ததோம் ததேம் தனநனநனநனீம்
Arts Academy and Smita Vadnikarji once again for the opportunity to present tonight's recital. I really hope you enjoyed the pieces I had chosen to present before you tonight. Namaskaram.